Alright, we're going into Chase Bank again.
I know your manager's outside. Is there anybody that can look up this tracking number for me?
Hold on just one moment.
So what you do, you just stand there and you wait for people to come in and then greet them?
Yeah, I just greet
them and ask
them.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Well, guy opens the bank and then he leaves. Doing everybody a favor if you told them just turn around, leave, go to a different bank.
Yes, please.
It's funny, I was making comparisons to Walmart yesterday and saying that all these tellers are basically the equivalent of people that monitor self-checkouts. They're unskilled labor. Can't even get an address right, and you owe me $20,000 for over a month. Make sure you give them a really good greeting, because I'm going to be really loud to anybody that walks in here until I get helped. Let me guess, they didn't email you the tracking number yet. Let's get them on the phone then. I mean, let's get them on the phone. I like to
get a tracking number or something in writing saying that you're going to have me my money during or in X amount of days. And when you need, if you need confirmation, you can do that from your supervisor. That's fine. But I need something in writing.
So I'm going to wait for my manager to come back. And then I'm going to be emailing back and forth. And there's no update yet. So
I mean, apparently he opens the place and then leaves right away.
Nah, he just went to go get us breakfast. That's all.
How about my breakfast? I don't have money for breakfast right now.